James Hood was born on the 16th of May 1948 and died on the 4th of December 2017. He was a Scottish Labour Party politician, who was the Member of Parliament, MP, from 1987 until 2015. He represented the Clydesdale constituency until 2005, and the Lanark and Hamilton East thereafter. Hood, a National Union of Mine Workers, NUM, trade union official during the miners' strike of 1984-85, remained a backbencher throughout his parliamentary career. Jimmy Hood was born in Lesmahago, Lanarkshire and was educated at the Lesmahago Higher Grade School in Lesmahago, Coatbridge College, Motherwell Technical College and University of Nottingham. He worked with the National Coal Board, NCB, for 23 years, as a mining engineer from 1964, the year he joined the National Union of Mine Workers, NUM, until 1987. He started his career with the NCB in the Lanarkshire coalfield, at Hawklachan Colliery, moving to Nottinghamshire on the closure of the Lanarkshire coalfield in the summer of 1968 and became a NUM trade union official in 1973. During the miners' strike of 1984-85, he led the striking Nottinghamshire miners. From 1973-87 he was on Ollerton Parish Council. In 1979 he was elected as a councillor to the Newark and Sherwood District Council and served until his election to Westminster. He married Marion McCleary in 1967, the couple had a son and a daughter and two grandchildren. He suffered a heart attack in 1998. Hood died on 4 December 2017, aged 69.